Betty drove the semi. She pulled up to the pump. I thought I wanted a Coca-Cola and I started out on the jump. She said, hold it, Dave, come quick, there's something you gotta see. That man has got a dancing bear tied up to that old tree. Said, dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country so. Me and sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that could dance before. Well, it's a one step, two step, three step, four. A bottle of soda and a thing some more. Dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country store. Well, these hippies walked up to the cage giving pills to that old bear. I don't know what it was they was giving to him and had him pulling out his hair. I tried to keep time to the music, Lord, with the beat on my tambourine. Gave him some wine from a mason jar and we all began to sing. We sang, dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around a country store. Me and sweet Betty ain't never seen a bear that could dance before. Well, it's a one step, two step, three step, four. A bottle of soda and a thing some more. Dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around a country store. Well, I went out to Los Angeles, California, and I saw a semi-truck along the side of the road that said Dakota the Dancing Bear on the side of it. Now, they charged you 50 cents to watch this bear dance around a truck. So I turned to Arlo, and I said, Arlo, we ought to get down off these motorcycles and walk over there and see if that's the same bear that Betty told us about when she was driving the semi-truck for us back in Nashville, Tennessee. So we got down off our motorcycles, and we walked over there eating our pickles. Now there was 400,000 or 500,000 of these hippie freaks standing around waiting on a rock festival. It appeared that David Allan Coe, Kris Kristofferson, and the Grand Funk Railroad was playing in town that day, and their airplane had got hijacked somewheres over Chicago, Illinois. So it turned out that the people with short hair started throwing rocks at the people that had long hair, and the people with long hair started throwing the rocks back. We come to find out in California when they had a rock festival, you're supposed to carry your own rocks. Well, I walked up to the bear's cage and the bear looked at me and he said, I know you, you're David Allan Coe, and that's Arlo Guthrie that sings country and western music on jukebox, radio, and television. And y'all gave me some acid when I was in Nashville and started me to dancing around this truck. And I said, that's right, son, and that's why I'm here, because you signed a contract with me, and you owe me 20% of all the money you've been making since you've been out here on the road. He said, man, I ain't got no money. I said, what'd you do with it? He pointed to the next cage, and there was a female bear over there shooting up heroin. And before I could say anything, I turned around, and I saw a Greyhound bus painted black and white, and it said the David Allan Coe Show, the mysterious rhinestone cowboy in the Tennessee hat band on the side of it. And there was a woman driving the bus, and sure enough, it was old Pusher Betty, and she didn't have no bra on. And she said to me, she said, hey, Dave, come here quick, there's something you gotta see. That man has got a dancing bear tied up to that old tree. Said, dance, dance, Dakota dance, all around the country so.